ears are burning. Ears are burning. It's an idiom. It means talking about a person in his or her absence. In other words, the feeling that other people are talking about him or her. If you talk about someone in their absence, it is really ears are burning. Let us see it in the examples. The first one, we talked about Anil quite a bit. His ears must have been burning. So when Anil was not there, we talked about him a lot. So his ears must have been burning. Second one, we were talking about you last night. That explains why you felt your ears burning. Yeah, you are right. Your ears were burning last night because we were talking about you last night. Third one, your father was complaining about you yesterday. Were your ears burning? So yesterday, your father was talking about you a lot. He had a lot of complaints against you. You were not there. So your ears must be burning. Fourth one, I bet his ears are burning right now as we are talking about him. Yes, we are talking about him. He is not here. So his ears must be burning. Fifth one, are you two talking about me? My ears are burning. Hi friends, are you talking about me? Because my ears are burning. So when we look at the origin of this idiom, ears are burning, the Romans believed that when people talked about you in your absence, your ears tingled or burned. If the people in question were saying nice things about you, then it was the right ear that tingled. If, on the other hand, they were saying uncomplimentary things, then your left ear burned. So from the belief of Romans, this idiom, ears are burning, came into existence, which means talking about someone in their absence.